I didn't even know. I swear to you, my favorite Heat team is the 2013 to 2014 season, or 2012 to 2013.
Yeah.
Cause, and bro, oh my God, they were literally like the gods, bro. They were the best team.
Yeah.
With James, Wade, Cole, like, bro.
Hold on.
Like, freaking, yo, Ray Allen, bro. Chris Bosh, bro. Like, that's it. It's over. I'm sorry, but it's over. There's no competition. Let's see what we got here. We got Heat, Allen. Let's go. Udonis has them. Ron Lewis, Jay Brown, Jay Smith. W. Smith. Who the hell are these people? Man, they better do something. Mm. Who the hell are these people? Man, I got so many bums on my team.
And so the tip-off, it's Miami. Here's LeBron, and that one is good. James has got the first.
I'm sorry, but I honestly, if you want me to be honest, it's hard for me to lose when I'm playing my hometown because I just love my hometown.
Just setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rack, and where's the help defensively?
To me, Greg, that's a complete lack of communication on that side of the ball. These guys need to be talking to each other.
Pass to Battier. Six on the shot clock. Here's Wade. Allen trying
what
to
the
break
fuck?
Free. Wade gets the bucket.
Well, this is perhaps the best weapon in Dwayne Wade's very varied arsenal. The feel and the paint, incredible.
Now, here is Ibaka. He was all alone on that one.
Outstanding pass on time and on target.
Man, look at my look at all those white bums on my team.
Pass to LeBron.
You get the fuck out of here.
He found me.
And he'll go to the line for two.
Yeah, whacking James like the D does there is the right move. I mean, especially
what the?
How strong he is.
What the
I didn't
hell?
Even get a shot there. Let's go.
Hold on, I just realized something. Why the fuck?
And just over a minute played here in the start of the game. And they pick up two.
Okay.
And I like to see this. They're calling his number early, and he's delivering.
They know that if this guy goes off, their chances of winning rise exponentially.
And I just love how aggressive Harden is inside. When he's deep like that,
he's
ready to finish with authority. Lights out here, right out of the gate. Perfect 4-4 from the floor.
The Thunder shooting their first free throw. First trip to the line in this one. First free throw is good.
What is absolutely mind-boggling to me about Russell Westbrook is how hard he goes every single night.
On the wing, James.
Oh, good on me. Too big.
Two hands for safety. That's what they say, right?
Now that's right. He was ultra safe with that dunk, no question.
If you leave someone open around Russell Westbrook, he knows it's his responsibility to find the open guy.
Now, here's Wade. And the rejection by Ibaka. And the Thunder pushing it up now.
Score
the basket, his second of two attempts.
Such a multi-talented threat on the offensive end, and you love his confidence.
That's Wade, boy. You can't get on him. He's too big.
Now, 6 points for Dwayne Wade.
I tell you, still some athleticism from the wily veteran. Love seeing Dwayne Wade use those physical gifts. Go ahead, Wade.
Here's Westbrook. After the made shot from Dwayne Wade.
Oh, you idiot.
What was that?
That's going to be a travel.
I didn't
even
know
that. Yeah,
that's cool. I don't care.
The Heat with the lead. To the inside.
My fault.
It's taken away by Collison. Here's Ibaka. And Ibaka.
Yep, I could not catch up there.
Boy, he knows how to fill the lane in transition. Serge Ibaka, a very mobile big man.
Good work there as it goes. And it's 9 points for LeBron.
Yeah, that's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This
defense. Oh! Nice.
That's Russ, man. You know, Russ was like that back in the day.
That boy James be doing the same thing.
And both teams look like they came to play. We should have a good one.
Oh my God, Russ!
To the rim for the layup. Westbrook's got 8 points.
And offensively, right now, each.
How he shot that over with KD?
Yeah, this is already a high-scoring game, but we knew that was a possibility coming into this one.
Here's Westbrook after the made shot from Dwayne Wade. Good D by James.
Boy, surprised he missed that. The defense just good enough to.
That is why on KD, what are you gonna do about that? Huh?
I got it.
Time called here. The what are you gonna do about that? Slammed on you.
And as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way.
Man, I like how the rest are bots, like the garbage or bench.
Yeah.
So they're just gonna be like this the entire game, I believe.
It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough.
All right, put in the quick put back. I see you.
Towards the end of games, when the physical toll of a long contest
right,
really starts to add up.
LeBron ain't here, so you gotta take over.
By Wade, no good. Oklahoma City trailing. Down low, and KD throws it down.
Boy, KD gets himself right to the rim. Lift off is
complete.
Let's go.
What?
Stolen by Ibaka. And then Durant with the dunk.
How'd you take the ball? Like,
fellas, that's what can happen.
Absolutely great. That makes the turnover.
Man, stop picking.
At the end of the day, though, it's 2 points. Don't hang your heads. Let's get refocused and play with more patience.
And it's Wade in the corner. The rebound by Ibaka. The Thunder leading by three. And they have certainly been looking locked in offensively.
They sure have. Staying aggressive and playing under control.
Well, how about the persistence of KD? He knows he has the size and the.
Why does everything feel so slow?
Mm-hmm.
To stop the run.
What?
Allen puts it in.
And 10 of their last 12.
Where's the layup?
Coming off assist.
Ibaka with the ball. Rashard Lewis covering. Pass to Muhammad. Here's Westbrook.
And the Russell, you better know how we work out here.
Westbrook's got man, this is Dookie.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
Plays it up and banks it in.
What an excellent post-entry pass. Good things happen when you make that next look.
Wade drives in. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City.
Oh, shit.
Stolen by Lewis. Oh, and a fast break for the Heat. Pushing it up.
You rushing it, bro. You rushing it.
The rejection by Ibaka. Pass to Lewis. It's Allen on the win. Shoots over KD.
What? Get off me. Boy, Allen too good.
Leading the charge for the Oklahoma City Thunder. He got into double digits for the quarter with 10 points total. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way.
Yo, this giving me 2012 vibes. Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Ooh, who do we not need? You, energy status overall. No matter. You're garbage. Why is he in the bench? Confirm. Alright. I was just doing substitutions.
And we hope you're enjoying the game. Both teams tonight keeping things pretty even so far on the scoreboard. And for the Thunder guys, what stands out to you so far?
Well, they use the fast break to generate some.
Oh my God.
Serge Ibaka, yo, I remember back in the day, bro.
And we know this. Every team in the league now seems to be looking to play with pace.
Allen outside. And
that's Allen, wait.
Nice bounce off the right iron and down.
Well, the basketball mind that Dwayne Wade possesses is so special. What understanding and feel for where his guys will be.
Oh my God. I swear you spam X. Like,
I don't.
No, you spam. Like, you click square or something like that, but you always stealing the ball. You see? It's stolen by Ibaka. He's off hey, on that one. Stop stealing. It's not nice. You can go to jail for stealing.
Here's Wade. Got shot of here. The rejection by Ibaka.
Just over 1 minute has passed here in the second quarter.
Yet another bucket in close. That's how he's earning his points today.
Pass to Muhammad. Oh no, I thought that was James Harden. Here's KD. The fuck is they talking about, nigga?
Get off my face, God, bro. Just hog my character.
James. That falls. Nice feed that time from Dwayne Wade.
That's their third straight make.
Low ball.
What? I stopped you. And the jam by
Harden. Yeah, just constantly attacking the paint. Harden does not settle.
Let's go.
James misses.
And this is a shot he can definitely make.
You can't guard me, nigga.
You're freaking nuts, gay.
Maybe could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that one.
And we know he's capable of those memorable ones.
Let's go, boy.
And so Ibaka will bring it up for Oklahoma City. 5-point lead, the biggest of the game.
Okay, we got that. We can get that.
Open, he shoots. Makes no mistake on the open jump shot.
Well, they're winning largely because of this guy's play. He has been sensational.
What is happening? Why is my team all of a sudden so garbage?
Durant. Oh, it is over. Can Kevin Durant take over? It's a wrap. Another one for the Thunder.
Oh, great ball movement there.
And Miami calls their first time out of the game.
They're trying to stem the tide here.
Yeah, this is why you hate to lose momentum. It can be hard to get it back.
Ooh, okay.
And we're now a little over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Looking to end the run. And it's finished off by Wade as he lays it in. Wade's got 10 points.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
KD, that's
oh,
two.
I'm fucking up.
It's hauled in by the Heat. Here's LeBron. And James.
That was a flyby.
You could see it.
You cannot stop that.
He will not be denied on that drive.
And here's KD for three.
But KD will make
what?
Those, though. Yes.
Another three.
Boy, it seems like every shot he puts up, it's going in. This guy.
No.
What? That was a clean.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
That's all.
That doesn't go either for Durant.
And on an open look like that, he's very gifted at making
weak
coverage pay.
This is where the defense says, uh-oh, because LeBron James is cooking.
The three from KD.
Come on, KD, shit.
That doesn't go either for KD. LeBron James on the wing. Inside. Good ball movement here by the Heat.
Sure shot that.
Over in the corner, Allen. Pass to Wade. A beautiful reverse layup. Wade's got 4 points now in the quarter.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
Here's Fisher.
That's all. What?
And the Thunder lead by 8.
Yeah, those are starting to add up, guys. Up their last 5 baskets, 3 have been triples.
Come on, Ray Allen. Out of bounds, Oklahoma City. How do you make that, but then I can't make it? Like, what? That's cheese.
The Thunder leading by 8. Shoots from the elbow. And he gets the jumper to drop. Fisher's got 5 now.
obviously a mix-up defensively on that possession.
Lewis, right side. Allen outside. Poked away. Six to shoot. Ray Allen is on the way. The drive.
Oh. Get off me! Wait, this LeBron is a lockdown?
Yeah.
Oh, what?
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
Man, I never play with this type of heat. Like the 2018 one? I meant the 2012? I'm used to the 2014 one and crap. They're different.
That was pretty, and he just has that effortless net for getting in.
No, I saw that coming.
Durant with the steal.
Where are you going?
Well, you want efficiency and quality shots in this situation.
And now the fast break, LeBron with the ball.
This guy is unguardable in the open floor. When LeBron gets into space, you might as well turn the lights out, Kevin.
Outside Durant. To the paint. Here's Muhammad. And the wide open shot from Collison. Nice open look, but it's no good. That shot misses.
Ooh.
And so we wrap up the first half. Here we go now. And for those of you just tuning in, thanks for being with us. The second half of this game still to play. Here's Westbrook. Pass to Harden. 18 feet out.
Green.
It falls for his seventh bucket of the contest. He's 7 for 9.
And I love seeing Harden get room to shoot from that mid-range.
Let's go.
An effective score in that area.
Let's go. Fucking talk about.
What the hell?
Get dunked on, nigga.
That's literally all you do is steal the ball.
It's called defense.
No, it's called spamming scoring.
No, it's called defense.
I've never played with anyone that steals the ball this much.
It's called defense.
Definitely an emphasis jam.
I don't know what defense you do, playing.
Explanation point, maybe even a question mark.
I love the edge with which Serge Ibaka plays defense. He covers a ton of ground.
Cephalosha. And the jam by Cephalosha.
The D just kind of stepping aside and letting him get to the rim.
There's a reason, GA, the lead is what it is right now.
I tell you, you can't get stops if you're unwilling to put in the work.
To the middle. Here's Ibaka. It's good. The assist that time.
Thank you.
Harden.
Take those.
What the fuck?
A bit overmatched, especially inside. A lot to like about the way they're playing right now, but still plenty of time left.
You do like that the offense is humming along. They're putting in the effort to distance themselves.
A good board.
That's fucking go, Kevin Durant.
You would hop step. I don't even know how to do that.
They get scored on during this run. It's come from inside the paint.
Timeout called, the Heat.
And he could tell his guys starting to wear down a little bit. Call time to just let them get their legs back under.
The Heat trailed by 18. To the paint. Back to Allen. From deep. The rebound by Ibaka.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on. And everything is dropping for them. Terrific second half run.
And I think, Greg, it's been all.
All right, now that's my fault.
Nah, you always spam. It's like your 15th foul.
It's Allen on the wing to end the run. The Thunder pull it in.
And the well is running dry for him right now. Nothing falling.
And this is where you hope that he can find something easy so he can see the ball go through the net. And Ibaka can really get up on these lob attempts. Great at finishing strong when he's near the rim.
Allen for three. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Allen's got 9 points.
Man, that's sure got to be a load off his mind after not hitting a single three-pointer in that first half.
And out of bounds is the Thunder. And here's Cephalosha. He brings it up for the Thunder. 22 is their biggest lead. Near the three-point line, it's Westbrook. That one a tad offline to the right, but drops in for him. Heat moving the ball around. Allen for three. Add another make to his scoring column. His fifth basket of the game. Now shooting 5 of 11.
After hitting nothing from downtown the first half, that's his second make since.
And a bucket is right there. And the Thunder lead by 20.
And with the success they've had rebounding the basketball, they're right where you'd expect them to be, firmly in the driver's seat. Yeah, these defenders had better start closing down on shooting.
I could have popped it.
Now here is Cephalosha. And Ibaka slams it in.
Well, Kev, the Serge Ibaka takes such smart, high percentage shots. And when he's got the hot hand, you've got to keep going to him.
Here's Allen. Rebounded by Serge Ibaka. Here's Harden. Field goal number 9. He's 9 of 12 with that basket.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
It's Allen with the drive. Again, Allen missing.
Listen, he can make that shot right there, but I do know they have other options they can go to.
Westbrook can't get it to go. The Heat trailed by 21. Wade outside. Back to Allen. From deep three-point range. Pass to Wade. Allen with it. He's covered by Westbrook.
Look, where are you going?
Again, go. Allen missing.
And it's still a rare sight to see rebound numbers.
And one. Let's fucking go.
His production has been...
Oh my god, dude. This is... Why are we only doing starters? There's like... All the bench are garbage, dude. Like, there's no rotation in this crap.
Kevin Durant is an absolute nightmare for defenses. And if you're the opposing coach and he starts to take over, you've got to be thinking, what am I going to do with this guy?
Oh, boy.
And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Allen.
Dude. This game is complete bull.
They've been doing a great job of sharing the ball.
And guys, shot A comes.
Freaking regular NBA, but we're doing classic teams. But for some reason, there's only starters. And he has KD Westbrook, and I'm using the Heat, so I have LeBron and Wade and crap like that, but he's freaking winning because he keeps stealing the ball. No, I don't got anyone.
Poor communication. There's a lot to figure out right now.
Johnson outside. To halt the run. The shot, no good. Now, Oklahoma City takes it.
I'm honestly about to leave, but if I leave, he's going to say I quit.
Not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
The Thunder's getting their fourth and fifth shots at the foul line in the game. And he makes both free throws. There's 42 seconds left for the third. Here's James. And LeBron throws it down.
Don't give LeBron James a lane to the hoop because he will be ruthless in his attack. He takes advantage anytime he sees daylight.
And he rushed that one, no doubt about it. The D out of position, you could see the frustration on his face.
I'll tell you, individually, he is doing all he can. But right now, somebody's got to step in and support this guy.
And yes, it's good. Cephalosha's got 6.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
He's shooting the lights out down the stretch, trying to keep them competitive.
The Thunder shooting their 6th and 7th free throw attempts tonight. He's off on the first. And the second free throw, good. There's 10 seconds left in the third quarter. It's LeBron with the drive. And finished off by LeBron.
If you're going to step in front of LeBron James, we're going to question your sanity. Just a freak of nature.
And so it's the Oklahoma City Thunder. And there may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but
niggas hitting me up and shit. Oh.
And it's Miami's ball. Allen inside the three-point line. A rebound by Cook.
After the strong first half, this guy has not been the same, and largely a no-show right here.
Here's Wade. Shoots over Muhammad. Kicks it out to Allen. Miami no good on that time.
Why is Allen not making that?
And it's Cook with the ball for the Oklahoma City Thunder. Here's Collison.
What?
It's good.
Pretty dime there. The kind of ball movement coaches love to see.
It's good.
Just no resistance on the inside. That's their fifth consecutive make in the paint.
Here is Cook. And Ray Allen gets the whistle that time. That is his first foul of the game.
You know what? You've got to always be in control of your emotions.
No one.
Russell Westbrook is an elite talent. He knows how to make tough shots.
And they're doing a better job of working themselves to the line here in the second half.
On offense, here are the Heat. Lewis, left side. Allen for the three. No good there. So the Thunder will take it the other way. Near the three-point line, it's Westbrook. And it's Haslam with the rebound. Near the three-point line, it's Lewis. Thunder with the rebound.
Going for that shot in that situation is something that isn't going to help the offense.
And in a way, by taking that one, he's bailing out the defense. It's just too easy to stop.
It's good on the putback.
Oh, how about the finesse there? Nice little gentle
touch. It made me do that.
Sure. Man, who are these bald people?
The Heat making a switch here.
Hold on.
Timeout called.
I don't need all these bald people. What the?
Coach wants to talk over this.
No, 60 overall.
It seems like they've been trying to force things.
Garbage.
They need to find a steady rhythm offensively.
Into the fourth quarter now. On the wing. On the wing, James. Second chance effort. Lost contact on the shot, and now a three-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
Nicely done. They continue to attack inside, and that's 10 points in a row in the paint.
Free throw, no good for James.
You have to love the leadership.
Oh my God, your KD is so gay. You never miss a freaking shot.
They can take it because he demands more from himself.
Down low.
Let's go.
Cephalosha with the steal.
I'm gonna spam square. I'm gonna do what you do.
And then Durant with the jam.
You have got to be kidding.
Hey, talk about taking things into your own hands. Pass to Haslam. Doubled by Collison. Here's Allen. Miami no good on that time either.
I'll tell you, they're going to need
more. Oh, look, it works.
If they're going to cut into this deficit.
I don't care.
And it goes down 2 points.
And that's what he does. I mean, he is a bucket getter.
Here's
oh, look, it worked.
LeBron outside.
And oh, look, it worked.
It
it really does make the game easy for your teammates when you can lead them to the rim
that oh, man.
With the pass.
And Shane Battier gets the whistle that time. That'll be his second foul of the game. Durant. And then Durant with the dunk.
Well, you respect the jump shooting, so you close tight, and Kevin Durant gets off on the dribble drive.
And the basket by Wade.
You know what? Didn't find a very good shot on that possession, but still able to get 2 points.
Here's Durant. Lee Bass was put in just the right spot. Durant's got 8 points here in this quarter.
Oh, do opposing defenses just start shaking their head when Kevin Durant starts cooking? Because he can heat up in a hurry.
Knocks it loose. Oh, and here comes Kevin Durant all alone. And finished off by KD.
Boy, Kevin Durant, an absolute nightmare in transition. Combined size, speed, great scoring ability. Look out. And this is exactly what you have to do to stop him. That was a tremendous contest, forcing the miss.
Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct.
Fuck.
Just fanning the flame.
One thing I enjoy is watching players who don't pay attention to the score. You lock in on the moment and play the right way.
Man, what the hell can this guy do? Leave me open. I want to see what he can do.
Beyond the arc.
Oh, jeez. Right.
And it's Jackson with the ball, bringing it up for the Oklahoma City Thunder. They get it back. So far, we've seen them be a bit careless with the ball.
Simply put, out of control is how they played thus far. They're going to have to reel it in and show some more distance.
Inside, Kevin Durant. Here's Collison. Good.
Substitutions. Jones. You're gonna go in for Art Johnson. Right. That looks good.
This guy is just working.
Look, you're about to lose. I'm about to get the most OP lineup.
At the elbow, Jones.
Ready? All I gotta do is follow you, so I'm just gonna spam square.
So why does LeBron James have the ball in his hands? Because look at that 6%. Wow, what a pass.
Oh yeah, look.
Where they're coming from by fouling the
oh, white boys.
Really, they're just kidding themselves.
Look at all these people.
There's a minute left in the fourth quarter. Three for Kevin Durant. And that one, good. James has got 41.
Almost seems unfair, gentlemen, to have a guy as strong as LeBron be able to handle the ball the way he does.
Now LeBron following Durant's three-point attempt.
This is as pure a shooter as there is. You've got to stay connected or it's a problem.
Inside, here's Ibaka. He's still up. Now he is 9 of 10.
Well, you like to see Serge Ibaka be assertive on the offensive end, particularly on the interior. Well, he's been shooting it so well because he's been so active, moving and working to get high percentage shots.
Yes, that goes in. 39 points for KD.
Saw the opportunity to put this away and did not turn it down.
Yeah, playing with great.
Let's go. I want at least 90 points.
And as a coach, you'd love to see this from your team every single night.
And an intentional foul right there. The first one falls. Durant nails both of them. 17 seconds left in the game. And again,
90 points.
It don't even matter, bro, to be honest.
Got 50 points.
Amazing individual performance, but you'd like to see more guys start to get involved. I don't know if he can do it alone.
Durant just inside the line. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in. Stolen by Durant. So no problem for Oklahoma City.
I gotta ruin the moment.
They won this game going away. They were the better basketball team by far tonight.
And you gotta commend this sort of dominance.